I couldn't really see their face. I just saw the gun. That's all I remember seeing. He approached the driver's side, and that's when he jumped in my car. Took the money and then told me to give him the keys. I was panicking, like, I didn't know what to think. I really wasn't thinking. The only thing I was thinking about was getting him out the car.